he was not only a kind man, he was extremely gracious and humble. And we loved it.
Mourners endured heavy showers as they arrived at the Cathedral of Mary Our Queen in Baltimore for the last public viewing of Cardinal William Keeler.
He was a man of such goodness and virtue and talent and accomplishment, and he placed all of that at the service of church and community.
Though Cardinal Keeler had many accolades, his most memorable contributions include advocating for victims of sexual abuse by priests and improving relations between the American Catholic and Jewish populations.
All the turmoil in the world in the last 2 years, you know, leaders like this really make a difference.
Keeler's dedication to serving his community was shown when he led the worldwide fundraising effort to renovate America's first Catholic cathedral. This was a $32 million project funded entirely by private donations.
He got the job done and he did it very well.
In Baltimore, Lauren Frohnberger, CNS TV.